Actor Rajkummar Rao had a fanboy moment when superstar Shah Rukh Khan recited his dialogue from his hit film Stree and kissed him. Rajkummar took to Instagram to share a small video from the meeting wherein Rajkummar is seen blushing as SRK plants a kiss on his cheek. The actor, who considers Shah Rukh as his inspiration, is on cloud 9 and elated in the clip, wherein SRK is seen mimicking a dialogue of Rajkummar's horror comedy Stree. In the funny video, Shah Rukh is seen saying Vicky please along with Rajkummar. Since childhood I have been saying his dialogues. What a wonderful feeling when he decides to say my dialogue this time. There is no one like you, SRK sir. You have inspired me to become an actor, biggest fan ever. Rajkummar posted on Instagram with the video. Stree director Amar Kaushik was quick to respond with a comment, "Wah, love this." To which Rajkummar replied, "I wished you were there, bhai." Stree co-star Abhishek Banerjee also commented, "Bhai, please," and posted a few heart emojis and smileys. Rajkummar was last seen in Made in China, which is a hilarious take on struggling Gujarati businessman and the bizarre journey he undertakes to become a successful entrepreneur. It is directed by Mikhail Musale and also stars Moni Roy and Bamani Rani. INS Report.